reden, wenn es sein muss, und die anderen skandinavischen Sprachen.
There are a lot of similarities among the sounds of the world's languages. These arise from the fact that, after all, we all have the same mouth and throat and vocal folds, and we have to use that apparatus to create the sounds.
Constructed language is a language that not descended from many other languages. For example, English descended from a common Germanic language together with Dutch, German, and Scandinavian languages.
Right now, there are 5,000 or 6,000 languages, but it's estimated that in this century, 90% of those languages are going to go extinct.
Many whole language families have gone extinct. Etruscan has gone extinct. Sumerian has gone extinct. Ancient Egyptian has gone extinct, and so forth. That must have happened to a lot of entire families and whole lines, so we can't ever be sure we're getting the whole picture.
What we can now observe as loss of languages or the endangerment of some languages is part of adaptations that populations are making.
Maybe their child goes to school and learns a different language, and very soon it becomes the language of the household.
We talk about 6,000 languages now. It's been said that we're going to be down to 600 in as little as a century.
It is because of the spread of the indigenous lingua francas that have become urban vernacular.
Jobless, regardless, you're partless, heartless, I start this as an artist, this part this, the caucus.
Life is cool, and Mombasa is a nice place to be.
I've met people I've turned to and said, and your sons, do they speak your language? And they've said, oh, no, no, they speak Swahili. They're learning to get good jobs in the schools.
It's perfectly true and in many ways tragic that the languages are disappearing fast. But we also should remember that they're always being created. Every child that comes along is creating a new language, slightly different from the one that existed over time. They may become quite different.
So it may be that 3,000 languages will die in the next 100 years. I don't think there will be 3,000 new languages that will take their place, as it were.